No. 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 No.
No.
I forgot something back on my bed. It looks like we arrived safely, as usual.
Yes, but I lost the love of my life, thanks to you, Amy! And Sonic is right, your c***ing stink!
Well, hey, you can't get too upset. We're on a beautiful tropical beach. Yeah, I wish I would have had my bathing suit. Yeah, you better put on that G-string. Oh, Sonic, you so crazy, man!
Thank you.
survived all of that. Now come, my friends. We have unfinished clapping to you.
Of the ocean. And on the horizon, our heroes arrive, riding in Sonic's brand new Sea Hummer. Isn't it awesome? I love it. Oh, no. Oh. Anyway, so Sonic is driving the gang along, and they've been out in the ocean for so long, they're getting tired.
Yeah, we've been out here for so long, I'm getting tired. Yeah, man, that island was nice. Maybe we could have lived on there if somebody didn't screw with the name.
She wanted me to take her virginity, okay? She could give me a taco for it.
Oh, I'm more concerned about the fact that we are going to eventually run out of gas. Sonic, are you sure we're going to be okay?
Hey, don't worry about it, guys. Hummers are the most fuel-efficient vehicles ever, especially compared to, like, a semi-truck or a leaky lawnmower.
And then they ran out of gas.
Oh, no! We ran out of gas! Well, what are we gonna do? We're stuck out here! Sonic,
get off my...
Yeah, man, we're stuck out here now!
Oh, I don't know if I can do this anymore. I'm getting a little claustrophobic.